Welcome back, everybody. Since the last video, I've done a little bit of rune farming, just try and keep my level up, because I am going to be very weak when it comes to late game. We're gonna throw in a couple points into dex and the rest into vigor for now. Okay, we're level 29. Let's go see if we can upgrade the. Let's go see if we can upgrade the Nagakiba. Okay, so now our Nagakiba is plus 3. Okay. Since everybody's calling me maidenless, we're gonna go find some maidens. Oh, we got a cracked pot. I didn't expect him to hit me that second time. Hello? Are there any maidens? You don't look like a maiden. Yeah, I don't think you're a maiden. And I'm getting my ass kicked. Holy shit. God, I am awful. Well, that was definitely not a maiden. Any maidens locked in here? I have a fucking knife in my head. Well, I am no longer the Pajamarai. I am the unicorn. What's down here? Oh, he's up top. Okay. Well, that scared the shit out of me. Okay, so that's an instant death for me. God damn. Let me get in here, let me get in here. Ooh. Okay. I see all those guys on the wall. But I want to check out what's up here first. Yo, what the fuck? No, die. I almost died again. I am just fucking terrible. Oh, I got the noble's ashes. Nice. Okay. Any invisible walls or anything? Oh my god, I'm so close to death. I shouldn't even be risking this. Okay. Nah, I think that'll kill me. I'm gonna wrap back down. I don't need to die now. Sit at this site of grace real quick. I don't know how to unlock this door. Is it this? Got a forked hatchet. Oh, that was what I needed. Okay. That's a boss door. I'm going to go get my flasks back. Oh, wait. Do I have enough to level up now? I do. Let's give myself one more into vigor. What's any more maidens? You do not look like a maiden. You are one fast motherfucker! Watchdog, you look like a goddamn cat. What the fuck? How are you a dog? That was an interesting little boss fight. Yeah, forget about him for now. Oops. Ooh, that was close. That's another elevator. I don't want to go on that yet. Okay. Now what's down here? Smithing stone? I think I need more for this Nagakiba. Okay. Oh, that looks like a ledge I can drop onto. I'll have to go back up for that. What's down here? A dog! Large glintstone scrap. No! I don't like this tight corridor. Okay. Gonna backstab you. Okay, got a smithing stone again. Well, let's see what's on that ledge. Go this way first. Glintstone scrap. No more. No more fire. Let's just sneak attack you. Hmm, Two more smithing stones. Nice. Another elevator? Are there any maidens behind this door? That is definitely not a maiden. Over here. Oh, what's this place? Stormhill Shack?
Everyone's been grafted. Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me. They fought for me. Only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken. Even their heads. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know if you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid? It's quite a lark when you think about it.
Hmm.
You're all on your own, are you? And heading to Stormvale Castle, enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose. Oh? You've come to be one with the spider? Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your courage. It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off. Or legs. Or your head. I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too scared. I'm nothing but a craven.
Alright, I'm tired of being shot at. Yeah? Come on! Come on! Come in that door! Fucking do it. Fucking archers, the only reason you're not dead. Next. Next. Yeah? What you gonna do now? Exactly. Sit the fuck down. A little ways away from leveling up. Oh, there's a summon sign. Sorcerer Rajir. Might as well. Cool. That is one ugly motherfucker. But goddamn, can he jump? What you gonna do, Margit? Apparently hit me with two knives. That's a big hammer. Roger, no! Stop it! Fuck you, Margit. Woo! I should not be alive. Woo! Holy shit.
Forgive me.
I've been
testing you to see whether or not grace truly does guide you, and whether you are fit to face the challenge that entails. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hole, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by grace. Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
Is there any maidens here?
This is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard.
Yeah, we'll go down this way. Ooh,
your new
blacksmith.
Face. No malay out your arms. Let's get smithing.
One off, being able to get the Uchi to 3. Okay. Anything I want to sell? Not really.
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fear. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly, perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor and your stout-heartedness. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion, and you, I am sure, will bear a baldekin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act. Ah, my thanks, great champion. You are very warm. What you felt light up inside you was a baldekin's blessing. Though it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me, should you require another. I will take you in my arms as often as you need.
I have maidens!